tell you stories about Shiva. And that is because we're having Shivaratri, which is coming soon. That's falling on the 24th of February. We plan to tell the story in a very different way. That is how stories were told in the age-old, I mean, it's an age-old tradition of storytelling that was followed in India very long years back. Now, this is our humble attempt to just showcase a glimpse of what they did there. You're not experts. Now, if somebody's going to come and ask me, do you know this is how they do? I don't know. But this is just an inspiration, and I just wanted to bring it across to you so that that would make you go and learn about that more. Yes?
Yes. Yes.
And now, those days, people always started telling stories with a nice prayer to the... Whom do we pray to before we start anything?
Ganesha.
Lord?
Ganesha.
Ready? Mm.